I'm Michelle Bandur, standing outside Senator Ben Nelson's Omaha home. He is home, and he told me that he is not ready to make any announcement, whether he's going to retire from the Senate or seek re-election of his seat. He tells me that he's not saying whether or not the reports from Politico.com are accurate. Senator Nelson also tells me when he is ready to make any announcement, he will let us know. And asked whether that's going to be today, he said no, only that the announcement will come later. Be sure to stay to KETV.com for the latest information. I'm Michelle Bandur.